Introducing the challengers, Nikki Bella and Brie Bella, the Bella Twins.
Think about all the memories we've seen on pay-per-view with the Bella Twins. Remember when Nikki teamed up with John Cena to take on The Miz and Maryse? Or how about that epic battle where Brie Bella went one-on-one with Stephanie McMahon at SummerSlam?
I wasn't aware you were the Bella Twins' unofficial biographer, Byron.
I'm just a loyal historian.
Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
They are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Bullies!
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly competent, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
It's all about the women's tag titles. And Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait, you're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
I hear things, maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
Jeez.
Bullet impact. Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Oh, big suplex. She's in a bad way here. Into the STO. Into this match. Oh, right to the gut.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Bella Buster! That's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Destroy your face.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. Outstanding focus by Alexa Bliss.
Ooh, what impact.
In a bad way here, guys.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, foot right in the jaw.
Boom!
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Here's with the kick into the sunset flip.
Sunset bomb.
This could mean trouble.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
Suplex.
What do we got here?
Oh, to the body. That hurt. Strike punch.
Jarring.
Not safe yet.
Kick.
That will get your attention.
Solid shot. Oh, clothesline.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some
agility.
Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done. This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss. Nice drop kick.
Here we go.
Listen, full control.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Yes. The Greco-Roman face rip.
Oh, come on.
Wow, what impact. Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Nicely done. She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
German suplex.
Nine.
Hit the mark with that one.
Setting that ladder up now.
Hit the rope.
Oh, running knee strike.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Really taking control here. To avoid damage.
Toss to the outside.
Yes.
There she goes.
Suicide dive.
Going to get that ladder up.
Harsh impact.
Heads up the ladder.
Looking to steal a win here.
Can she do it?
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
The ascent begins.
Not sure this was the best idea, but it makes for some dramatics, that's for sure.
Back now inside the ring. Down to the floor.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
That's not what she was going for.
It better not be.
Bella's on the attack now.
Nikki's got her up.
German suplex.
Setting that ladder up now.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Try to sneak a victory here.
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
She's making quite the statement.
We're about to see. What noise from the ladder.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
How is Nikki Bella going to remain alive?
Guys, let's go to the replay. Scoop slam. Oh, nasty impact.
She's got her.
Down with a power bomb.
We've got a climber.
Alexa is playing to the crowd instead of handling her business here.
Looks like she has a real chance here, guys.
She's going to do it.
Looks to have a good grasp, but it's just not coming down.
This has got to be frustrating.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Well scouted reversal there.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Setting up for a
neckbreaker.
The title might change hands.
Brie Bella better not waste this opportunity.
That'll have you walking funny.
Caught off guard. Wow, what a sequence. Changes her fortune there. Sister Abigail. What a punch.
She's back in the ring now.
Nice right hand. High knee right between the shoulders.
To the outside.
Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Bliss in full control. DDT!
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
Even better the second time around.
Sit up, Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Using the ladder as a weapon. Ouch.
Goddess in control. Step up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Elbow smash.
In a weakened state here, guys.
Jeez, you might break a neck that way.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
It'll be tough to bounce back for that one.
That was a tear the features clean off your face.
Going to get that ladder up.
Here we go. Producing a trampling. Gonna try to win it right here.
Doesn't have full possession just yet.
She returns the favor there.
Up, up, and away.
She's taking it to him. High above the ring.
You climb that ladder, you have to know this might be the result.
Seen a human being tossed like that. There she goes. Boom.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Back into the ring.
Whoa, not so fast.
Devastation.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Double underhook applied. Up and
she's in full control now.
Knees and up.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
She now literally has this match in her hands.
Yeah, you have to think that this is it. With that, Mandy Rose is your new champion.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match. There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
Oh, man, I can only imagine what kind of self...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship.
That there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
They are the WWE Women's Tag Team.
Now look at this. Oh, well, we had a feeling.
Must have seen it coming. Champions.
Wait. You're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
Hey, I hear things. Maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
Alexa Knack. Pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Beautiful.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Looking defenseless, right?
You didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Yes. The Greco-Roman face rake.
Oh, come on. Oh, knee to the face. Oh.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Boom, what a kick. Hooked up. The kiss.
Sister Abigail.
Bringing it back into the ring. Omega driver. The champs ran on shaky ground now. And things look bleak right now.
Mandy Rose just too quick.
Line. Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Big takedown right there.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And now she gets her for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
She's calling for
it. She's queuing it up again.
Omega driver.
Gonna see a new champ. Unleashing it a second time.
Oh, look at it. Scoop slam.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
Ooh, knee to the face. Going for the home run.
Boom. We're seeing such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation, needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
Setting him up with the... She is just dominant right now.
Maintain the aggression.
Nicely done with the head scissors. Doan is a high flyer.
From the top. Elbow drop.
Not looking good right now.
And now latching on.
Is Bliss gonna... She does break out of it, but has the damage been done? Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted knee.
Here we go. Hooked up. Shin breaker. Breathtaking acrobatics on display here.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Oh, no.
And a reverse DDT.
Great reflexes.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Scoop slam. What a raucous crowd here tonight. The challenger is not in a great place.
With a face buster.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Driven down face first.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Another attack.
Up and down with a power bomb.
Oh, not done yet.
Guess not.
Seamless transition into a Boston Crab.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. Can that
save just in the nick of time? Devastating kick.
Mandy Rose just too quick.
Challenger's hopes are slipping away. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
How did she kick out?
I can't believe she kicked out there. Not what she was looking for.
Into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
Double underhook applied. Up and face buster.
I think the champ's got it.
This is exactly what Mandy Rose was waiting for.
What a way to win a tornado tag match.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Champs have been of late.
Yeah, you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. And at a combined weight of 773 pounds, the Wyatt Family.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
Oh, feel the power!
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior!
The Ultimate Warrior is totally out of control.
Nightmares are the best part of his day. Combat is where he will be. Champions tonight. Given who's inside that ring right now, I wouldn't be surprised if we did.
Oh my God, look at this. What is he doing here? Teed off.
The championship title up for grabs here. By the end of this match, it'll finally have a home.
The breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. Oh, man.
It's Andre the Giant on the defensive now.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, my goodness!
Oh, what a forearm!
To the back, just stomping every single part of his body.
Oh, look at just ripping at the eyes and the face.
Oh, God, jarring impact.
Ultimate Warrior finds a way out.
He's in control with authority. This might be it. Andre the Giant gets the shoulder up.
You can't be serious. You thought that would keep the eighth wonder of the world down? You got bigger problems than I thought.
And the instinct from the Giant on display.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back inside the ring.
Lariat.
This is some great offense by Bray Wyatt.
Can he score the pin? Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Gonna take more than that.
Oh, solid contact there.
The Ultimate Warrior just too fast for him.
Oh, that hurt. Oof.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Well, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Oh, look at it.
He might have been waiting on that one. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, the face has been planted.
Just raking the face. Ripping in the eyes and the face.
Von Erich-esque. Had it scouted.
Sister Abigail!
And what a job by Andre the Giant to take advantage.
He makes it look easy.
The Ultimate Warrior stays strong with a big kick out there.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Boom! Right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Kick right to the midsection.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Man.
Oh, gosh, this is uncomfortable to watch.
Paralysis is setting in.
Penny predicament.
Two count. What a great win in such a unique style matchup.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here are your winners, the Superstar and Bray Wyatt.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
Few matches are as smashing team match, and you know what? These guys look like they enjoyed the brutality. I guess that's what winning does for you.
As we saw here tonight, teams will do just about anything when the tag titles are on the line.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship, the Bullies.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
They are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville.
Corey, what do you think of the champs' chances here tonight?
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champs' demise, but not me.
What's going on here? Oh, well, we had a feeling this could happen.
Yeah, this is...
We knew this could happen.
Oh. Suplex!
Oh, yeah. My God, what an elbow. Neckbreaker.
Up and...
Face buster. She steers clear there. She's got her. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, fisherman suplex.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Now with complete control.
Half and half suplex.
Gosh.
And the exclamation point.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
It'll destroy your face.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Shin breaker.
A long
from Sonya Deville. Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division, women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition.
Gets out of the way, and fast.
Crucifix head scissor.
She scores big with the counter.
Ooh, reverse STO.
Oh, what impact.
Mandy Rose just too quick.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
A well-aimed strike.
Had it scouted.
Connects with the championship.
Oh, man, that one landed square, too.
Ooh. And she gets driven to the mat. The challenger's looking shaken.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
Ooh, right in the face.
Oh, that's not right.
Somebody do something about that.
So much damage to the neck.
Cover.
She's not done yet.
She fails in a hurry. A striking blow. Looking a little dazed here. Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Spine buster.
Thunderous.
Cover for the championship. She's got her where she wants her.
What a way to win a tornado tag match.
Here's another gander what made this tornado tag match such a memorable one.
Here are your winners, the Queen and Stephanie McMahon.
Impressive victory for her here tonight.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado Tag Team rules, but they were very impressive.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.
Kairi Sane's about to set sail.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship from Yamaguchi, Japan.
Such an incredible story of Kairi Sane. She started off simply as a fan, attending WWE events when they came to Japan, and now an opportunity to compete here on the big stage of pay-per-view.
What about you, Byron? What do you think the challenger has to do to be successful here tonight?
She's definitely impressed in the weeks leading up to this match. If she can replicate those types of performances, she has a real chance of walking out of here as the winner.
The genius of the sky.
From Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai.
Michael, you had the chance to call it. What's this?
Well. Wait a minute. We need to get some order back to... Misstep, and the ambush is foiled. It's all about the women's tag titles. And Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait. You're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
Hey, I hear things. Maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the gold is on the line.
A striking blow.
Beautiful reverse STO, face first.
Watch out. German suplex.
Nine.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. That'll turn your lights out.
Wow, Stephanie McMahon is the queen of messing with people.
Avoiding trouble there. The elbow drop to the knee.
Oh, look at this. Really softening up the leg.
Boom! KO punch. She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Oh, yeah, here's Stephanie McMahon.
Still too fresh.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once. Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Watch out.
German suplex. A bad place to be for the challenger.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Power bomb.
And the exclamation point.
Back in the ring now.
Good night. Ooh, what impact. comes to fight another day.
Oh, yeah, here's Stephanie McMahon.
Really just laying it in.
Delivering the suplex.
Stephanie McMahon is playing to the crowd, but I think she'd better keep her focus here.
To the outside, the challenger's hopes are slipping away.
That's over at this point.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
She's licking her chops.
Locks in the pump handle.
What the?
We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Boom! What a forearm!
Double underhook applied. Up and...
Oof! Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Look at this.
Powerbomb.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Here's the setup.
And look at the quickness by Sane.
She's in control.
Fisherman suplex.
Incredible.
Sane scoops her up.
Mitchell a good driver. Kick right to the midsection. Oh, my. Down with authority. I don't know if Sane can take much more of this.
She's as good as done. She's walking the plank, so to speak. Ha, this is all but over.
Kairi Sane needs a comeback, but the Pirate Princess has what it takes to right the ship.
I wish someone would shoot you with a cannonball, Byron.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Talk about being bent.
Oh, the Pirate Princess walking the plank.
I don't...
Whoa.
What an elbow.
Oh, what's this going to be?
Uh-oh. Good God. Good God. But for the win to retain the championship.
Wasn't expecting that.
One, two. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Snapmare. Are we about to see it?
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
One, two. Well,
that's a thrilling victory. We're going to be hard.
WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Queen, and Stephanie McMahon.
She continues to impress with the win here tonight.
Michael, there just may be no stopping these champions, not when they continue to look this impressive.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the Bullies.
Plenty of bragging rights on the line here in this three-on-three matchup, guys.
The winner here tonight will have every right to call themselves the best threesome in WWE. Well, that's not counting announcers, of course. I'd like to think we take that crown.
The Empress of Tomorrow.
And their opponents, first from Osaka, Japan, Asuka.
Asuka, absolutely incredible with what she has accomplished in such a short time here. Well on her way to becoming one of the best ever. She's done it all in her short career. Sole survivor at Survivor Series, winner of the first ever Royal Rumble match for women.
On the big stage, the stars shine the brightest.
Io Shirai is here.
And from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai.
Michael, you had the chance to call Io Shirai's first matches in WWE as part of the Mae Young Classic. Do you have any particular insight to bring to us tonight?
Absolutely. Io Shirai is a one-of-a-kind talent, and that's apparent from the second the bell rings.
Oh, you're absolutely right. In such a short time in NXT, she's already made waves in the women's division with her incomparable in-ring skill and her no-nonsense attitude.
Let's see if making waves can lead to making wins and making money, though.
The Pirate Princess is here.
And their partner, from Yamaguchi, Japan, Kairi Sane!
Such an incredible story of Kairi Sane. She started off simply as a fan, attending WWE events when they came to Japan, and now an opportunity to compete here on the big stage of pay-per-view. Such a captivating entrance alone to watch, not to mention when Kairi Sane actually competes in the ring.
All she needs is a parent.
I'm a big fan of what Kairi Sane brings to sports entertainment.
Thanks, Corey.
I cannot wait to see what Kairi Sane brings to the table here tonight. Very charismatic young lady. coming on the line here in this huge 3-on-3 matchup.
And then you have the WWE definition of a commanding, dominant force, Asuka.
Yeah, a superstar who doesn't have an off switch. Asuka starts your matches off in that second gear you hear so much about. Dangerous doesn't even begin to describe what kind of superstar she is.
Oh, and the exclamation point.
Backslide driver!
You know what they call that? Something no one would ever do to me.
Oh, elbow to the knee!
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Hurricanrana! I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
And down with the suplex.
Bang, nice contact there.
Nicely done. I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up for competition like this.
Oh, man, by the hair. Hair whip.
Alexa is playing to the crowd instead of handling her business here.
Looking vulnerable now, guys. Oh, right to the throat. Boom, right the button.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now?
German suplex.
And she's back in the ring now.
Changes her fortune there.
Ooh, bullseye.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Here's the setup.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Big punch finds its mark. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Oh, what a forearm!
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, a drop kick.
On the mark.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Nice job by Asuka.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
And a powerbomb.
Watch out.
German suplex.
Nine.
Saw that one coming.
What is the queen looking for here?
She returns the favor there. And La Cabeza.
Saw that one coming.
Charlotte Flair in full control here.
That's why they call her genetically superior. Well behind.
Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
Good night.
Good grief.
Up the ladder goes. We've got a climber.
Not looking good, guys. Looking to steal a win here.
This is highway robbery.
Got to pick it up here.
That running knee.
Right between the shoulder blades.
Oh, what a bright.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it. There it comes.
Oh, look at this.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
Big forearm smash.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana. Incoming.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here. Going to get that ladder up.
Climbing up the ladder.
She's climbed the ladder and has her hands on the prize.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home.
A striking blow. Exploder suplex.
There she goes, back in the ring now.
Here we go with Charlotte.
Stand by. The queen is rolling.
There she goes. Oh, what a chop.
This does not look good for Charlotte.
Can she get back in this, Corey?
Things are looking bleak for the queen.
Up. Ooh, that kick.
Up, up, and away.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
It's in her grasp. All she has to do is pull.
Grab it. Put those edges in his fingers to good use.
Shut up, Saxton.
Watch this.
What a win for Alexa Bliss.
A dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kyrie Sane is so much fun to watch.
We got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
Here are your winners, the Bullies.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
That may have been one of the most dominant performances I've seen in a very long time.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And
given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.